Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Already, we've been chatting, bro. Big man thing, you're now locked into the Friday Night Rant. What are you saying, G?
Yo, what are you saying, Mike, eh?
Oh, what going, brother? What you, when's your Friday night going?
It's going all right. Just had dinner and that.
Say that again? Yeah, bro. I'm good, bro. What was happening?
Yeah, no, I'm having a good Friday night. I've had some dinner and that. I'm just watching your show, bro.
Don't know, bro. Say for that. What's your dilemma, G?
Man, I've been seeing this girl, yeah, for the past couple of months and that.
Yeah.
And like, everything's going all right. Mm. And like, sex is good. You know, we're having good times. You know, we get on well.
Mm.
But I like to keep my sex normal.
Mm-hmm.
She's saying to me that she wants to, like, she wants to do other things, innit? Like, she wants to, like, lick my ass and that.
Mm. Are you thinking about it, bruv? Are you thinking about
it? I'm not really into it.
So she wants you, like, to make that twerk for some real niggas, bruv? Is that what she wants you to bend over and eat ass and type shit?
I said make it twerk for some real niggas.
That's what she's trying to do, bruv. She's trying to make him clap, bust it open for some real niggas.
Fully bend over and that, yeah.
So,
you're saying, like...
So, like, you don't do them things there, for sure, yeah, but don't it put you off a little bit knowing that she's out here, like, eating other man's parties in the past because that's on her menu kind of thing?
Me.
You know, I never really thought of that.
That's what you got to think, bruv. You got to think about how many Barties could she have potentially ate, bruv.
How much times did you French kiss her, mate?
Like, we do foreplay a lot, innit? Like,
so let me ask you this. So, your freakiness level, what's your freakiness level with her? Like, what's the maddest thing you've done with her?
Like, we've done everything, like...
You fucked her nose before?
Blowjob, you know, I've done, you know, I've 69, done anal.
Okay, you fucked an ass before. That's all right. That's calm. But
I said that's
yeah,
calm.
Yeah, yeah. Like, we bang normal and that. But
yeah, yeah.
I'm not comfortable with her doing me, do you know what I'm saying?
Mm. So here's the thing, though. So what have you said to get, every time she says to you, like, yo, babes, don't eat your ass, what'd you say to her to get out of
that? How much times, you don't know if she said that bare times to him. How much times has she said it to you?
She said it a couple of times.
Ah, so she's proper intrigued.
Has she ever attempted to do it, though?
When she's been giving me head and that, yeah.
Oh, so she tried to do that thing when she's giving head and
she tried to go down, but I've moved, innit? I've moved.
Brother, one second. Do you know that when you don't let her do it, she's doing it to someone else?
That's what you, bruv, that's kind of what you got.
To you.
You got to deep it like this, bruv, yeah. Is this thing Chris? What would you give her out of a 10?
Seven.
Okay, seven, yeah. So, would you mind losing or do you want to keep that?
Well, we've only been seeing each other for a couple of months and that, so it's not really like a permanent thing.
But if, so, would you be vexed if you lot broke up?
I wouldn't be vexed, no.
Okay, then, bruv, that's your answer right there, bruv. Because if it was a thing that you really wanted to keep, bruv, you might have to cock open your barty, bruv. I don't know, bruv. You might have to do that, bruv. But because you're saying you don't really give a fuck, you got to go for what you want to go. If you ain't comfortable with that, then don't do that, bruv. If you're not comfortable with them things, then don't do it, bruv. But if it was a thing that you had to keep, that would be the real dilemma, bruv.
But, you know, she was saying that a man's C-spot is... That's through the
arse, yeah, don't let her say that to you, bruv. That's what they
said. Don't let her say that
because
to you.
It's a slippery slope, bruv, because you could do that, yeah. Next thing you know, bruv, like, next day she pulls out the strap on, bruv, you get me? With that fat dick, bruv, you get me?
Facts.
Turn that shit real dumb.
No,
that's how it could escalate, bruv. Maybe she's testing out the waters, bruv.
Listen, dump her. She's going to put a finger in your ass, mate. Just get rid of her.
Yeah, bruv.
Just get rid of her, bruv.
Stay safe, bruv, you get me?
Social
distancing, cuz. Social distancing.
She likes the bum, bro. Likes your bum.
Last question.
Go on, bro.
Have you ever had that done to you?
Nah, cuz.
Castillo's 100% had that done to him.
Nah,
look at his face. 110% a girl has licked his bum and he said,
Selassie.
5 seconds in. He said, no, what are you doing? What are you doing? But still in the same position. I can imagine.
Do you know what the man is thinking? Don't listen to man like
tell
this.
Tell the truth.
Man them like this
Castillo,
here. Man them like
Castillo,
this here are the man that is on the madness here.
Bro,
I'll tell you what
I'll be real.
I'll tell you what happened.
I don't mind.
This is what J Gang told me.
J Gang told me one time. Be real. What's happened to you? Has it happened to you? Yes or no?
Never, bruv.
Tell the truth.
Never, bruv.
Has a girl ever put her tongue there?
Never in life, bruv.
Has she licked your gooch?
Bruv, why'd you know about that? Why'd you know about that, bruv?
Just tell the truth.
Why'd you know about that, bruv? I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you something, bro.
Can you tell the truth?
Look, I'm going to tell you
something. You're smiling a lot, mate. I'm smiling. Can you tell the truth?
This is an awkward smile because you're making me very uncomfortable.
He's on the phone. He needs your advice.
Big man thing.
Have you had it done?
Never, bruv. Never in life.
Are you sure?
Never in life.
Has a girl fiddled with your ass before?
Never, bruv. Never, bruv.
I can't even let you
man
off.
Man don't do them things there, bruv.
Can't even let you off.
Man don't do them things, bruv. You get me? I'm a real top guard.
Yeah, I don't think it's a thing.
Get me, bruv. I'm a real top
guard. Bro, don't do it. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it.
Don't do it, brother.
Just don't do it. Just tell her fuck that. I'm not
in
it.
Tell her to fuck herself, bruv. You get me? Because look at this way. Just letting you know, yeah? This is what's going to happen. I'm just going to get to you to the future, yeah? If you don't do that for her, eventually she's going to get pissed off because you ain't doing that shit and she's going to fuck off anyway. So you better you end it on your terms, bruv, rather than her do that, bruv. Because you don't want her to be one day you're having an argument, yeah? And she's like, but you weren't saying that when you was busting it open, though. It's like that. You don't want that for yourself, yeah, bruv. You get me? So just, bruv, don't let
her I need to be a bit more, like, put my foot down and tell
her.
Of
course, bruv.
I am into that.
Hear me, bruv. You don't put your foot down, bruv.
Ask her why she wants to do that. Ask her why. Why do you want to do that? I don't want you licking my... But she's been doing that, though. That's what's fucked. She's been doing that. The first time you kissed her, she might have just licked someone's... And then, you know...
Hear me, bruv.
Did you lick her one?
Have you licked her ass, bruv?
No. I'm like, you know... I've done
the
overwhelming.
You have, yeah. Bruv, there's no shame in eating a girl's ass, though, bruv. You get me?
Have you ate a girl's ass?
Yeah, bruv. Yeah, of course.
I've seen it all on porn and that, but it don't really interest me.
No, it's for the gal then, bruv, like, you get me?
An ass is like, you know, you fucking shit out of that, man, you know what I mean?
Isn't it? You shit out of that.
So let me ask you this.
You're putting your mouth in it.
No, but you said that you fucked on the ass, so...
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. You put your mouth in it.
Yeah, bruv, that's the appetizer, bruv. What the fuck?
What?
That's on the menu,
anal, but not mouth. No mouth.
Big up yourself, bro. Only Castello does the mouth.
Touch the ring.
Get me, bruv. I rate you, bruv. You're a top Gaza gun man, bruv. I rate you, bruv.
Man said he's a top Gaza gun.
Safe for calling. Love for that, brother.
Big up, bro.
Okay, safe for you, man. Yeah,
love for that,
man.
Safe for you, brother.
Safe.
Bruv, like, literally, yeah, man. That's normal sex thing, bruv. You know, have you seen a girl? I like girls with a big back. I've seen it, bruv. When they just bend over, bruv, you eat the pussy, bruv. And you're like, the nectar, bruv. Bruv.
Nah, bro.
Get me, bruv. But you're a top Jamaican bad man, bruv. You don't do them things. You just pull out your gun, bruv, and start moving mad, bruv. That's what you do.
Do what you gotta do. We got a hot girl summer coming.
What are you calling my missus a slag, mate? What are you saying she's got roll-ups and that in her mouth and that? A bit disrespectful, don't you think, mate?
What's the drink on the table for?
What's your dilemma?
My guy,
serious,
Checkpoint Live.
We're the only ones doing what we do, do you understand?
Honestly.